A highly requested cancer molecule that you all wanted to see us break down is known as doxorubicin, which is sometimes referred to as Red Devil, due to the fact that this medication, when inside the IV bag, has a red color and can cause some extreme side effects for patients. So let's break down how it works today. Now, this is a chemotherapy agent that can sometimes be given in combination therapies as well. And it has a molecular structure that looks like this, which is important to remember because it mimics the structures of what our DNA base pairs look like. And oftentimes, this drug is given for breast, ovarian, or bladder cancers, as well as leukemias and lymphomas. And the main way that it works is by blending into our DNA or intercalating with our DNA. And that's because this structure resembles those DNA base pairs, it can almost act as a chameleon, getting inside those DNA strands and intercalating or being permanently present there. This prevents the proteins necessary for reading our DNA to turn that DNA into mRNA and then further on into proteins, causing problems with unwinding by interfering with an enzyme called topoisomerase, as well as the reading of that DNA. However, this drug can also have secondary effects by creating free radicals, and those free radicals can cause a lot of cell damage to different organelles. So by these two mechanisms, this causes cell death through a form known as apoptosis. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin to continue learning about the oncology field, and leave a comment below on the next drug molecule you want to see broken down.